It's safe to say that I am the Joker in the house.
Oh. Happy encore! Oh.
Cake in the face for Ryan. I've done it to no one else but him.
Well done, Ryan! Yeah.
I was the first guy to strip off and run around the pool nude. I mean, I'm always thinking ahead to what bit of fun I can create.
Run around the pool naked.
Oh, yeah!
I don't actually want that song. But I've got a definite line between fun and getting the job done. Now that I've played with Supernova, definitely want it more than ever. So hopefully that's what they're looking for, some guy that's going to be lighthearted as well as getting the job done.
Singing Billy Idol's Rebel Yell, this is Toby Rands. Hey!
Last night, my little dancer came downstairs to my door. Hey! Last night, my little angel came bumping on the floor. She said, come, baby, I got a license for love. And if it expires, I pray out from above. Because in the midnight hour, she cried more, more, more. With a rebel yell, she cried more, more, more. Wow! In the midnight hour, babe, she cried more, more, more. With a rebel yell, she cried. Go from 7-11. Well, he's out all night, took a little to fail. Just as long, just as long.
So this will be safe.
Dude, I gotta be honest, when I heard you were doing this song and I heard Lucas do it week one, I was a little worried for you.
Me too, Buzz.
I bet you were. And you know what? I bought it, dude. I believed you, and you were spontaneous, and crowd interaction, really strong. Good job, man.
Toby, this is a great night for you. You know, you really helped Storm out there. That was a great performance. But you took this performance to a whole new level. And it was great when you brought everybody up. And I really, really loved that performance.
It was awesome. Is you're out here doing a track called Rebel Yo. And you've been running around the pool naked, getting everybody to get naked. God bless you.
Grab those girls. Let's go back to my dressing room.
Oh, please.
There we go. It's our party.
We'd better see some ID, I think.
Nice job, dude.
Thank you, guys. Thanks, everyone.
Toby Rands.